come with me. Winter. To my parents' house for Christmas. I wanna wake up with you on Christmas morning.
And if that doesn't convince you to love Christmas, I'll never bring it up again.
I get to go meet the people that made my favorite person.
Then you should know that it is very difficult to sit next to you at dinner and not be able to kiss you.
Mom, do you mind?
But I'll kiss you anyway on Christmas Day.
Yeah, you deserve to be with someone anyway who shouts their love for Christmas you from the rooftops.
I am asking a lot of you. Tell them everything after the holidays.
But I would give you everything. All my time is yours to spend. Let me wrap you in with my skin.
Yeah, so the thing that I can relate to is just being in love with somebody that is too afraid to show the world who they are.
But just, oh, I feel really suffocated in the closet that you shoved me back into.
You agreed to this.
Yeah, we were practically already here.
Can you just, please, be cool.
I was gonna
ask her to marry me tomorrow.
It is not that simple.
Do you know how painful it's been to watch the person that I love choose to hide me?
I am not hiding you. I am hiding me.
Just because Harper isn't ready, it doesn't mean she never will be. And it doesn't mean she doesn't love you.
I don't want to lose you. I'm gay. And I am in love with Abby. Please.
What about your parents?
I don't care what they think. I only care about you.